Well, we've just break off for him because James Clark has a go. It's saved by the keeper. Chris Lyons follows up and there's an open goal to Mark Doyle. Surely, yes, 4-1. He's not at long. It's come to Derek Prendergast. He heads it back. And Keith Dalton had it momentarily. He was dispossessed by Mark Doyle. And as I said, making his 100th appearance, plays a beautiful ball through. At best, a clumsy challenge from the keeper. He stuck his leg in from pretty much behind Chris Lyons. And Lyons hit the deck. This time he's got a second chance. The ball comes across. That was Brandon Birmingham. Is that in the net? So played across the goal here towards. Well, it's Mark Doyle has now. He's inside the box. He's after skipping back. A couple of defenders. Has a shot and puts it over. Dalton, he's got the company there. Payne, and he plays it back to Mark Doyle. Gets inside the box. Lovely bit of footwork from Doyle. That's by two or three men. Cuts it back. Drawn a quickly top of the table. By the time we get to half-time, the quarter of the turn of Derek Bates. Here's the goal scorer, Mark Doyle. Nutmeg over in the far side.
Yeah.